the solution for this example, what we have is some yeses, which we can choose yes or no. If we have a yes here, we expect to see it on the chart, and I must bring through that information. So the first thing we need to do is build something that if there's a yes here, it'll give us the numbers. If it's a no, it'll give us something else. And keeping in mind, we want it to disappear from the chart, so we're going to use an NA. So the function I'm going to use is equals if that cell over there. Now this cell, when we copy down, we want it to stay looking at row 44. But if we copy across, it must go column BC. So I'm going to put my dollar signs on the 44. I'm going to say if that equals to the word yes, then it must go up and get the information. If it doesn't, then I'm going to use a function called NA open bracket close bracket. Then close the bracket and click enter. I'm just going to copy it and go to here. I'm just going to paste it as formulas only because we have got some formatting set up for the percentages. So that's fine. Now what we do want to do as well is either see or not see the labels. So for now, I'm just going to use the same formula, but you're going to see we're going to have to change something a little bit later. So there we've set it up. Notice, let's just check that it's working. If I put a no here, those all become NAs. That's fine. So now we need to set up our chart. So it's pretty much the same as the other chart. We're going to say insert column so we can see them all. I'm going to right click on one of them and say change series chart type. The percentage profits on a secondary axis, and I want it as a line. So that pretty much looks okay when I say okay. So we're kind of there. Let's just see now. We're going to just switch off, for example, the revenue. Okay, so it does go away, but just notice that we get an NA here because the label saying NA. So depending on how you want to do it, you may have to work with this. But maybe for the labels, instead of saying NA, what I'm rather going to say is just put two inverted commas. Copy that across. So you'll see it's not ideal, and you may have to work on this a bit, but at least you don't have an NA message there. But now what it means is I can go and I can switch things on and off. So now all you've got is the net profit. If I want to see perhaps just that and that and not the net profit, we'll see that goes there. So you have the ability now to switch things on and off, and they disappear totally from the chart.